In this Sunday's Gospel, Jesus continues to tell three more parables. The parable of the treasure hidden in a field, the parable of the trader in search of fine pearls, and the parable of the man with his fishing net. My reflection today will be on the parable of the man who has gone fishing with his fishing net. When the fisherman throws his net out into the water, the net stretches and draws in a wide variety of things, such as leaves, plastic bags, broken tree branches, orange peels, and a few fish as well. In his parable, Jesus was comparing the church to a net. Leaders in the church, be they priests, religious, or parish members, are called to be like nets and to reach out to others and draw in a variety of people. Just as the net is open to all that fills it, the church must be open to all those who are seeking to find a more meaningful way to deepen their spiritual life. Therefore, we invite and welcome all who want to come and be followers of Jesus. It is not up to us to decide who is worthy to be a member. We leave the final judgment to God, who will separate the good fish from the bad.